I just bought a toaster recently. And, well, I had one, but I toasted low-carb bread, and it exploded. So I go to buy another toaster. I didn't want any trouble. I went to a nice store and talked to this nice young lady. I saw a toaster for $49. I said, I'll take this toaster. It was a lovely toaster, as toasters go. And she said to me, could I have your name and address? No. You can have $49. And I will take this toaster. And that's really all I planned on today. What do you say?